What is up, everyone? It is Project Dawson here, and welcome to the very last episode of The Walking Dead, Episode 5. Without further ado, let's begin. I'm excited for this, guys. I mean, I'll tell you the plan as this series comes to an end. Hoping we can get this episode done in a day, so not an issue. It's live, so. Wrong game. Yeah, stick forever.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
No. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
Good luck, Lee. I mean that.
Clementine!
So now here we are.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Lori!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, choose my next words very carefully.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
I know you will. She knows you will. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
So that's where we left off. We gotta go find her.
Fuck!
Fuck.
Damn. Can't those things let up for a fucking minute? Just some surgical supplies.
Hmm. that'll come in handy.
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Things don't work. What the hell? We ran out of time. Episode. Okay, cut off my own arm. No way in hell I'm doing that.
All right, up we go.
Must be
thousands of them. I need to figure out a way to get down and somehow across town. Maybe head back towards the mansion and go after her from there.
The bell.
That's a bell tower.
Yeah.
Like the ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city. No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
Find something useful. Slayer will be useful.
Okay, Lee. Now is not the time to fall on your fucking face again. You have to jump. God damn. You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
No! Whoa, how did I miss that?